These are the children of misery, the afflicted, the hopeless, the oppressed.